Richard and Matthew have known each other since the fourth grade. They grew up having the same goal, to become a mechanic.
I have a collection of cars at my house, and so some are trucks, and I would fix them and repair them, and I learned about that and what I wanted to do in the future. I decided that I like fixing engines, and that was what I wanted to do. And even if I didn't want to be my own boss, I wanted to learn how to fix machines and engines and things like that. And I really love trucks, and especially diesel trucks.
They're both in the San Jacinto College Automotive Technology program, where they get hands-on training in and outside of the classroom. And students have the opportunity to work at a car dealership to get that professional experience.
And you understand how and what you're supposed to do, where you're supposed to put everything at, and what's wrong with the vehicle. You analyze the vehicle and you do the diagnostics and what the problem is and what's going on with it. And then you get a clear understanding of how to work on it. You never know whenever somebody may be stuck on the street or something may be wrong with their car. And I like to pull over and help them out, because sometimes they don't know how to do it and what's going on. But still, I understand and I can help people and I know what to do. And I'm learning that here at San Jac.
For Richard and Matthew, being deaf doesn't get in the way of pursuing their dreams as a mechanic. They both hope to one day own their own shop.
You know, many times in my life, you know, people would tell me that I can't do it, but I can do it. Don't let them put you down. Don't give up in life. Just keep going and just keep progressing and keep going and learning. You're going to make mistakes, but that's okay. Mistakes are how you learn. So deaf people need to understand that. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do it. And when they do tell you that, don't accept it. You have to believe in yourself and follow your own heart and understand your own mind.